I think one of the things that really attracted me and everybody was that we were going to tell the true origins of Diana. And because of the way she was set up in Batman versus Superman, it really allowed us the perfect way to do that and answer, I think, a lot of questions that people who saw Batman versus Superman wanted to know about how she came to our world and why did she actually act the way she acted, you know, her demeanor. On top of being a super cool person, she's a beautiful person on the inside, she's a beautiful person on the outside. She's smart, she's funny, she's a great leader, she's a great friend, she's a great mother. I mean, there's so many things I could say that describe her, that make her Wonder Woman. And all those things, I think, apply. The relationship that Antiope has is also one of love. It's a different kind of love, but she's not her mother. And I think because she's not her mother, the fact is that she, in my opinion, is more realistic about the potential dangers and the potential things that may happen and what it means to not tell Diana everything about her history and about the history of the Amazons. So she takes a different approach secretly by choosing to train her, which ultimately Hippolyta agrees to, but it does potentially put Antiope in conflict with her sister. And it does allow for Antiope and Diana to have their own secret relationship. So there are similarities, but they're also very uniquely different.